We are looking at how to pronounce this word, as well as how to say more interesting and often mispronounced dinosaur names as well. So make sure to stay tuned and consider subscribing for more learning. How do you say it? Pterosaur. Yes, the P is silent here. So do not say pterosaur, but rather pterosaur. Pretty straightforward once you know. An emphasis on the first syllable. Both British and American pronunciations are pretty similar here. Pterosaur. And now you know. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more interesting words and names whose pronunciations aren't always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching.